Slingshot, the movement.
My name is Lloyd Williams. You know what I'm saying? I came from Youngstown, Ohio. That's where I'm originally from. Now I'm here living in Columbus, Ohio. I'm a full-time student in Rio Grande. You know, a full-time artist in Slingshot Media Group. I'm trying to major in communication and journalism. Well, my first show that I did in a church, actually, I ran into Yavis, street pastor, and he told me that if I come to Columbus and go to work, you know what I'm saying, he'd put me to work, and I'm here now, so that's good. My goal, basically, is to give the world something new, you know, because Christ wants us all to use our gifts to lift up the kingdom of heaven, and basically that's what me and Yavis and Slingshot is trying to do. So basically what I'm trying to do is just, I'm just really trying to do God's will, you know, simple as that. Man, who's Jeff? I'm silly, man. I'm a silly cat, you know what I mean? I'm always clowning, you know what I'm saying? If I'm not serious, you probably won't ever catch me being serious until I'm really trying to spread the gospel. Other than that, like, I'm a jokey joke type of cat. Me and trev-eaz, we got like a little beef within our friendship, you know what I mean? That's like my big brother right there, you know what I'm saying? Oh, he got a mixtape coming out, matter of fact, the Disappearing Act. I need to cop that, for real. But yeah, that's my homie, man. He one of my targets when it come to, what y'all should expect from me, you know, y'all gonna get more bars for eternities, like every 2 to 3 weeks, you know, having posted up, and I'm actually turning them into mixtape volumes, so y'all could be expecting that. I'm working on another mixtape called, well, I was thinking about calling it The Dean's List. I'm actually working on the name right now, but yeah, definitely more videos, more blogs. Everything for you. I'm your boy Lloyd Will. Check me out, slingshotmovement.com. Holla.